This is the lead tone that I've come up with, thanks to Ian. It's called the Harlead. I didn't come up with that name. Loads of sustain with this one, which is kind of what I need. A little bit of delay, a little bit of reverb. Overdrive 2, and we've got the gain set pretty low again, because you need note definition. Kind of tend to lose a bit of clarity when you put up too much gain. Volume, we've pushed it a bit higher because of obviously being a lead sort of channel, we kind of need a bit more of a boost from the rhythm channel. Middle a bit more, and treble to kind of get that like lead bite. Again, ISF, same as usual, set to American, and we are using the 6L6s again. It's just the kind of tone that we've kind of always used. We've actually got all three of the effects in use on this one, using the modulation to kind of thicken up the lead sound, paired with a nice, gentle, subtle delay and a bit of reverb just to kind of thicken it out. Yeah.